His name starts with a K.
We all know he's a gay.